Sustainability is extremely important to us here at Brisbane Airport. It's something that's the fabric of everything that we do. We're incorporating it into all of our developments and adopting as much as possible as part of the future legacy that we're leaving. As a great example of our sustainability initiatives, we partnered with DHL recently to deliver a world-class facility here at Brisbane Airport.
We needed to expand our business and we embarked on a project 2 years ago to find a better spot for us working with Brisbane Airport Corporation. Part of the sustainability piece is we wanted to reduce our CO2 footprint and help towards the goal of the company in general.
The process starts with understanding our client's sustainability needs. We have our own sustainability experts in-house and we also partner with external clients to bring those to life.
First started collaborating with Brisbane Airport Corporation and we quickly realised we're aligned on many of our sustainability targets. We have 170 kilowatt solar panels on the roof that allows us 35% offset annually on our energy spend. Any excess energy is then transferred to the Tesla batteries. We offer EV charging facilities. Our outdoor areas actually recycle car tyres. We also incorporated rainwater tanks to harvest the rainwater off the roof. We want to be the global logistics leader. We want to be the leader in go green sustainability and environmental aspects also. And this building offers us a way to promote those sort of sustainability targets that we're trying to meet.
I'm really proud of what we've been able to deliver as part of this development. To be a leader in sustainability, you need to constantly be challenging ourselves. We're always seeking new and exciting opportunities that makes it more exciting and more sustainable in every single development.